On today in Tallahassee, former Jacksonville Sheriff Nat Glover was inducted into the Florida Law Enforcement Officers Hall of Fame. Glover was born and raised in Jacksonville and worked his way up from an officer in the mid-1960s to becoming the first black sheriff in Jacksonville history. Congrats to him.